medicinal plant. It's called apple mint. It can be, the leaves can be eaten with sugar, or you can even boil the leaves and have it. It's good for cough, cold, fever, and it's good to have it on a regular basis as well.
Price of the plant?
It's only for 10 rupees a sapling.
So Keenan, you're selling it in the Saligao, made in Saligao market?
Yes, at the Saligao Institute.
So what is your hobby and how did you get involved with plants?
So from a very young age, I've been growing plants at home, and we propagate a lot of plants in the garden. So that's how we've propagated a small sapling into this coconut shell. So instead of using a plastic pot, we have recycled a coconut shell for a pot. And this full coconut shell can be put into the ground, and over the years the coconut shell would decompose and become compost for the plant. And it's a very eco-friendly way.
And you've studied?
I'm doing my graduation in biotech. I'm in my final year of BSc Biotech at Dempe College of Arts and Science.
All the very best.
Thank you.